Lupogo TV for education and entertainment.
Yes, hi my people. Today I want to share with you my views on a common theory of a marriage. I'm going to share with you a topic which I have termed it to be a common theory of marriage. What is a common theory of marriage? The common theory of marriage states that marriage has a certain way which many of us go through. And what is that way or what is that path? It's all about confronting the first stage, which is getting into a marriage. The second step is complications in a marriage, and the third stage is getting divorce in a marriage. Therefore, because these steps are steps which in most cases are confronted by so many people in the world, I thought these steps can be discussed into a theory, or these steps themselves can create a theory known as common theory. Whatever you can call it, an hypothesis, whatever, but to me, I term it to be a common theory. Therefore, I just want to justify the validity of the theory by using four songs of a great, a reggae legend called Lucky Dube. I'm going to use almost four songs from Lucky Dube to justify what I have termed to be common theory of a marriage, which is all about getting into a marriage. Then complications start in a marriage, and finally people do get divorced, or people divorce each other. People are waiting to hear probably how these Lucky Dube's songs are going to justify this common theory of a marriage. By the way, what are these songs? The first one, the first song is Hold On. The second song is I Have Got You, Baby. The third one is Don't Cry. And the last one is It Is Not Easy. Mama said to me, therefore, how are these songs connected to the common theory of a marriage? Starting with the first song, Hold It. This song, like Dube composed this song as a message to his mother. When Lucky Dube realized his mother is having a trouble with her marriage. When like Dube realized that his father is not responsible to his family. When like Dube realized that his mother alone is the one who is struggling with their education, like Dube decided to compose this song, Hold On Mother. Hold on, mother. Do not give up. Because I am a little grown up now. Therefore, like Dube is singing this song to console his mother, you know, to tell his mother to tolerate. He understands that his father is not a good father. As we can realize from his song, he is saying, I don't know if this is my real daddy. Probably I was adopted, you see. And he's going further to say that my daddy is a dead, alive daddy, see. Therefore, this first song brings out a general message that like Dube's father and mother got married, see, got into a marriage, see, this is number one. Number two, as we listen from this song, Hold On, like Dube is justifying that the marriage of his parents confronted complications. Then this is the second stage of the common theory, which is all about complications in a marriage. Like Dube is not finalizing the song whether the last stage, which is getting divorce in a marriage, was attained or not, but at least we can assume if at all the marriage has some complications, then the divorce is something very obvious. Therefore, this song, Hold It, justifies itself, the song, this one song, this first song itself justifies the common theory of a marriage, which is about getting into a marriage, complications in a marriage, and getting divorced in a marriage. Despite the fact that the song was not concluded, the divorce kind of thing. What about the second song now? The second song is I Have Got You, Baby. Therefore, the assumption here is that when like Dube composed the Hold On song, probably like Dube was not in marriage already. See, the assumption here, when like Dube composed the song Hold On, probably he had not got married. Therefore, I Have Got You, Baby, you see, the point, the time when we realize like Dube is saying that he has already now got married. He has already found the one whom he loves, and he is saying a lot of words. He's saying that I ain't gonna go further. I will not find another lady. You are only the one in my life. See, the song I have got you, baby. If you listen to it, like Tuba is trying to articulate a lot of words, telling the world that you are only the one in my life.
You know, baby, my life depends on you. You are my future. You are everything I got. Please, baby.
But in that song, like Dube is saying that before getting you, baby, I had so many women who did not understand me, Therefore, this justifies that before, like Dube getting into married, before like Dube marrying this one whom he has termed her as a baby, he had some several relationships with the other women whom they did not understand him. You see? Now, up to that point, you can realize that he had some several relationships. But if that is not enough, this song, I Have Got You Baby, do you know what followed now? Despite the fact that he has declared that, you know, you are my life, you are my everything. See, you are my everything. What followed is another song, which is Don't Cry. Eh? Like Dube is taking us to another song, Don't Cry. Therefore, what does a don't cry song mean? What Dube is telling us into that song is the justification that their marriage has confronted some complications. Their marriage is now into a complicated situation. Now, this is now the second stage. Complications. In the first, in a song I Have Got You Baby, they got into a marriage. Now, a Don't Cry song is really justifying that, you know, the marriage is no longer in a good state. It is facing some complications. The marriage now is in a very hard condition. That is why in Don't Cry, like Dube is telling his wife that, please, my baby, don't cry. I'm going around the world spreading the word. People want to hear me saying, I have got you, baby. Therefore, do not cry. Therefore, as we can see, the wife is lamenting. The wife is crying. Why is she crying? It is because of problems in their marriage.
Thousands of people wanna see me. Millions are waiting for the message. Billions are dying to hear the message. I am going around the world spreading the message. Don't cry, baby, don't
Therefore, do you know what is happening after Don't Cry song? What is happening after Don't Cry song is the song called It Is Not Easy. And It Is Not Easy song, it is the song whereby Lucky Dube is trying to call his mother. Lucky Dube is making a call to his mother, telling her that, I thought the one who I married to was a very right person, but now I find things are very tough. I find now things are not moving forward. See, and his mother is telling Lucky Dube that it's not easy to understand, my son. It is not easy to understand. Now, it is his time to be counseled, to be consoled. Remember the first point I told you about the song Hold On. Hold On was the song, the first song to present to you, whereby Lucky Dube is trying to console his mother, is trying to tell his mother to hold on, despite the fact that her marriage has some problems. You know, his father is not responsible to the family. You see, her mother alone is the one who is taking care of the kids. Now it is the time for mother to tell Lucky Dube that despite the fact that things are not working out in your marriage, please, my son, it is not easy to understand that. It's not easy to understand that, because one day you told me that I have got my baby whom I will live with in my entire life. Therefore, the message out of this song, It Is Not Easy, is that this marriage is no longer moving forward. It's very obvious what follows after this song, It's Not Easy, is a divorce.
But today it hurt me so to go back to mama and say, mama, I'm getting divorced. Oh, I'm getting divorced. This choice I made didn't work out the way I thought it would.
Therefore, these four songs justifies the common theory, which is all about the first stage is people to get into marriage. The second stage is people to confront with some complications. And in most cases, people do divorce each other in a marriage. Therefore, this marked the end of the presentation of my theory. But the reason for me to present this theory is to show, is to narrate the reality, of life. Not only life, but the reality of marriage life. Therefore, my intention is not to make people fear to start a relationship or fear to get into marriage. No. I have one philosophy which is saying that understanding well the problem is the first stage of solving it. Therefore, I thought we first need to understand clearly the marriage situation. We need to understand what is actually taking place in most cases. Therefore, in most cases, what is taking place is the prevailing of this theory, common theory of a marriage. What is it? It's all about, in most cases, not all cases, in most cases, people get into marriage. In most cases, complications do start in their marriages. And finally, in most cases, many people are getting divorced in their marriages. Therefore, after realizing if there is someone who is listening to me right now and you have not yet got married, It is now the time for you to prove wrong this common theory of a marriage. It is the time now for you to go against this very common kind of marriage process, which is obviously taking place. Therefore, this is my intention, to make people understand the situation and probably creating some mechanism of making sure the marriage is moving on successfully. Thank you very much. My name is Dr. Isaiah Lupogo. See you next time.
Lupogo TV for education and entertainment.